man and a woman, you can do anything. You can almost have sex with a stranger if you want to. And most somebody gonna say is, hey, get a hump for me, you know. But when you're gay, you monitor everything you do. You monitor how you look, how you dress, how you talk, how you act. Did they see me? What did they think of me?
To be able to blend. That's what realness is. You can pass the untrained eye, or even the trained eye, and not give away the fact that you're gay. That's when it's real.
Fanji, looking like the boy that probably robbed you a few minutes before you came to Paris's ball.
The idea of realness is to look as much as possible like your straight counterpart.
Shake the dice and steal the rice, right here. Come on, baby. Yes, daddy, I got my food stamps and card waiting. All right. Dust, coke, base, soap, Rolaids, you got it.
The realer you look means you look like a real woman. Or you look like a real man. A straight man.
Are they soft? Looking from head to toe, would you know? Is this realness or not? Let it be motherfucking hot. Miss Octavia, you don't feel this realness? Where are you at, sister? Up to right there, not above it.
Nabesha, Candy, Nabesha. Realness in the daytime, darling.
She goes to school as a woman. Get into it. Get into both of them and see which one is realer. Feel the flesh or whatever it may be. Is it soft or not?
It's soft.
Come, come, come. Score Miss Octavia first. Step forward to set your score. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. Score to Neil.
This is white America. Any other nationality that is not of the white set knows this and accepts this to the day they die. Because that is everybody's dream and ambition as a minority, to live and look as well as a white person is pictured as being in America. Every media you have, from TV to magazines to movies to films, I mean, the biggest thing that minority watches is what? Dynasty and the Colbys. All My Children, the soap operas. Everybody have a $1 million bracket. When they showing you a commercial from HoneyGram to Crest or Les Toil or Pine Sol, everybody's in their own home. The little kids with Fisher-Price toys, they're not in no concrete playground. They're riding around the lawn. The pool is in the back. This is white America. And when it comes to the minorities, especially black, we as a people for the past 400 years is the greatest example of behavior modification in the history of civilization. We have had everything taken away from us, and yet we have all learned how to survive. That is why in the ballroom circuit, it is so obvious that if you have captured the great white way of living or looking or dressing or speaking, you is a marvel.